Researchers at Chibrolu Engineering College, Guntur, Andhra Pradesh have developed an automated system for collection of toilet waste from running trains and its subsequent processing. This technology can become a cost-effective alternative to bio-toilets. Indian Railways has increasingly started using bio-toilets on railways to reduce the harm and pollution caused by human waste. These toilets use anaerobic bacteria to convert human waste into gas, but these bacteria cannot decompose materials such as plastic or cloth thrown into toilets. The new system developed under the Make in India initiative with the support from Advanced Manufacturing Technologies Program of the Department of Science and Technology has also overcome this problem using three simple steps in which non-degradable waste is automatically separated from human waste. This technology can give railways an alternative 7 times cheaper than the existing bio toilets.